Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for military honor.